What's up, everyone? Welcome back! So I'm doing something a little bit different. I'm having two non-NHL teams duking it out. One from apparently something called the AHL and something called the DEL, which I have no idea what either of those are, but yeah. So, yeah, let's see what these two teams got. It's the Phantoms versus the Huskies, which is actually both cool names for teams. Yeah, just figured I'd do something a little bit different because, you know, why the hell not?
Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
The Phantoms used to the body. If they play the way we expect them to, we'll see it early.
Yeah, they put the word intimidation back in the sport, man. They want to just run at you.
All right, so we'll see what they got.
And these two teams are at it. First period, let's see what kind of a game we're going to get. In the neutral zone, up against the wall, he lugs this one. Takes that return pass and heads up. At the point, who DeSantis? Schmidt. To Clint. Two on two on the rush. Shot, kick, save, and a good scoring opportunity. To Clint. Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. Gotta be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice.
Ooh.
The point. That one goes wide of the net. That was not a scoring opportunity.
No, I would have had to be really lucky to get in.
Gotta get rid of that puck in that end. Takes that pass at center ice. Good play from the wing. Through center ice to Clint. Pilgrim. The Phantoms' ability to hit, there it is.
Yeah, and we're going to see a lot of it. They like to staple gun people to the boards.
To Ross. Ooh, we got some gas.
Ooh.
He'll control that puck.
Fucking close.
Tried to clear that out of the zone, but his own teammate stopped it. Bartolos' interception, that's a good one. That is great anticipation. On the charge, three on two. Centering pass to Bolger. To the point. Great leg save. Defensive effort for his goaltender. He'll move that from the front of the net. Snap that one. Save made. The Pilgrims.
Wow.
Castle's goal comes because they got the people on the ice they wanted.
And Gary, we are seeing the advantage of being the home team and getting that last change.
Yeah, Huskies are off to a good start. Wow. Damn. Huskies are really kicking some ass.
Tremendous shot. He got all of it, and he buried it where he wanted it to go.
Hardly even see it. I mean, can you say light beam?
Mm-hmm.
low. Now they take it back up to the line. To Matsumoto. Two red dots. Nice pass. That all the way to the point. Give him credit for a block. I don't think he even saw that one. Working that one up through middle ice into the neutral zone. The Pilgrims. Big snapshot. Nice save of the blocker. That was an opportunity. Gets that one up near the point. Take a look at the clock. First period coming to a conclusion. To Wood. There's a pass up ice. That'll go to the point. The Pilgrims.
Wow.
First period is over. Little offense involved there. 2-0 after one.
Yeah, the Huskies are definitely kicking ass so far. All right, well, guys, that'll do it for that one. Peace out.